On the weather watch, the power is still out for more than 8,000 customers in northwest Indiana. High winds brought down trees and branches in Lake and Porter counties. And Megan Gleros, this is right in your neck of the woods over in the region. You saw a lot of that destruction.
Sure
debris,
did.
Right?
Yeah, my mom called me yesterday on my way home and said, "What is this?" I said, "Mom, we're talking about it all morning."
Hopefully, no.